Oh, hey guys. I'm just working out.
At work?
Yeah, that's right. I learned a whole bunch of cool exercises from a website that's full of like animations of people who were clearly not lame at all doing exercises that you can get away with at work. This one's called the Hallelujah, and its humiliation score is a 3, which is the best score. So I'm doing it. If you do these at work yourself, you will see the calories burn off. They'll just fall off like they're falling down some kind of deep black hole. .com. Let's talk about a few more dongs. Things you can do online now, guys. Should not have been that out of breath. 3D interactive Earth Globe lets you drag around an Earth that illustrates things like tectonic plates or population density. I really love population density as a cartogram, where the size of each country has been altered to reflect the proportion of Earth's humans it contains. On NobelPrize.org, you can practice blood transfusions, because today is Phlebotomy Friday. For this specific one, we have 3 patients who need blood after an accident. Pick one, and in the first step, you need to draw blood from her arm and then place it in these 3 test tubes. So, what blood type does she have? I don't know, but fortunately, if you click on this page, you can study up before making any rash decisions. Agglutination in a test tube with specific antibodies indicates the presence of antigens of the corresponding letter. If we look at our tubes, we can see that there is agglutination in B and Rh, meaning that the type is BRH positive. Well, now it's time for the transfusion, where we have to find the 4 bags that are compatible with her blood type. Again, you can study up if you want, but it seems like common sense to me, so let's just see what happens. For the sake of not murdering her, let's move on to animatedengines.com, where you can see how different types of engines work, like the 4-stroke, the 2-stroke, jet propulsion, even a gnome rotary. You can speed up or slow down the animations to get a better feel for how they run. If you love gears, this website is very choice. Oh, automatic transmissions, planetary gears, very cool. There's also a video that goes a little bit more into depth, but now let's change gears and talk about this website called radio.com, where you can listen to music from other countries and other decades, like Australian music from the 70s, or now. But if you're anything like me, you're a big fan of Antarctic music, so let's listen to that. It's a little windier than I expected, but still pretty good. Now, after dancing and grooving to international tunes, check out some music with this dancing cat on fulldance.se. Click on a style of dance for his legs and arms. Mix and match to make it weirder than it already is. Now sit back and relax as you watch this funky feline bust a move. Man, is he good. But of course, he probably practiced and earned these skills fair and cube? That's right. On buttonbase.com, you can choose a cube that fits the genre you want to create. Now click on pieces of the cube to add in instruments and noises. Keep playing around until you get something you're happy with, like this. I'm internationally known for being quite the trap DJ, so you guys are welcome for this little tune. You can just say thanks. Or Tanx.io, a multiplayer game where you have to shoot the other tanks before they get you. This one is me. Use WASD to move around, point and click to shoot. All right, I'm gonna get this guy. He won't even know what's coming. Get away from me, darn it. Okay, no problem, I'll just respawn and draw with Sketch Swap, a site where you can make your own beautiful creation like this really accurate one I drew of me, Jake, and Kevin. Click Submit and you will get back an artistic masterpiece almost as incredible as your own.
Yeah, look at that.
That's how you do it. Now, I gotta go finish my working out at work routine, but go check out some of the dongs. They're all down in the description below. Be sure to subscribe to Dong for more dongs and give this video a dong, which is dong code for like. Thanks guys, thanks for watching. And as always, thanks for watching.